This is Zainab sister. Is she nice?
Yes.
From next week, she's also coming to Golden Sparrow to study okay. with you all.
What's her name?
My name is Khadija.
Okay. Her name is Khadija.
Khadija A, Khadija B.
Khadija K, and this is Khadija V. Khadija Y. Haan. This is Khadija Y.
Yes. Khadija K, Khadija V.
Yes. Oh, I'm so sorry. Kepika ma'am is already over here.
Bye, yes. guys, because it's not my class.
Okay. Who all are here today?
Bye bye everybody.
So who all are going to be there today?
Yeah, because tomorrow the children were there.
Tomorrow or yesterday?
Yesterday.
Exactly. So let me just Okay, we'll just wait for a couple of more minutes for anyone else who's going to join.
Yeah, we'll just wait for two more minutes, ma'am, and then we can start the class. Kepika ma'am froze. Musfira, Kepika ma'am is already over here. Let's not share the screen, okay? Kepika ma'am, I'm just making you the co-host.
I stopped sharing my screen.
Thank you, Musfira. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we have two Musfiras.
Yeah. Yes.
And Umayma.
One is Musfira Rizwani and one is Musfira Sayyed.
So how many children?
Musfira
Sayyed
is me.
All together we have, Kepika ma'am, we have 9 kids in the class.
Okay.
So 3 would be joining for the advanced group and 6 would be joining for the beginners group.
Means yeah, so today so then we need to wait for, because there I can only see 3 children, so we need to wait for 3 more.
Yes, yes.
Okay, fine. Then I'm just waiting. Then I'm just going to stop my video and wait for the other kids to join.
Yeah, yeah. We'll just wait for 2 more minutes and then we can start.
I didn't touch the line.
Sounds good.
I'm just here to remove
the Okay, Umayma. Okay. You just convey to Ketika ma'am as well, okay? Please mute yourself. Okay.
Shazia, are you there? Shazia, are you there?
Renam, call your mama.
Oh, Hello, Kritika ma'am. Are you there?
Shazia, are you there?
Yeah, I'm there. Yes.
I can't hear you. You need to unmute yourself.
Already unmuted.
Ma'am.
Now I can hear you. I just want you to ask Umayama to maybe sign out because she attended yesterday's class. So she can sign out and that will be one screen less for me to look at all the children.
Okay, but what she said is she just requested for this time that can I just be in the class? I will always turn off my screen. I will keep the screen always turn off. So can I just see? So I said if she's keen as a learner, let her be in the class.
Okay, no issue. Then ask her to be a part of it. Then don't ask her to Umayama. In that case, you can put your screen on and it will be like a revision for her because it's not going to be very high level sums, but it's going to be lower level. So it's okay. She can put a screen on and be a part.
Okay.
So because anyone who's participating needs to keep their screen on. Like Musfira Rizwani has kept her screen on, but the other Musfira has switched her screen off. I need the screen on.
Musfira, I need
everyone's screen on. Okay, so now we are waiting for three more children to come.
I think so. Manha will also join in because she did not attend the yesterday's class. So Manha will also join in.
Okay.
This is Ali. And who else?
Okay, I'm just waiting.
Ma'am, I think so. It's already 11:05. I think so. So we can start the class, and I will check on the other kids.
Can you then? Obviously, this is a concept that we are doing of addition. So can you check with others when they're starting? Because it will be very difficult for them to come in between. So either they join now when we start, or then they will not be able to join in and get in between. So just
okay,
we can
just
take a couple of just take a couple of minutes and let me know. Okay.
Okay, I want the answer. What flows in the wires? The bulb, the wires, what flows? Can you use one word?
Zainab, will you mute yourself because there's background noise?
That's okay, let her be unmuted.
Yeah, but we will disturb you.
It's okay.
Umayma, you know this pencil is my favorite one. I've got three pencils. This is my favorite one.
Okay. नहीं आ सकते कुछ नहीं. अल्लाह को कुछ problem ही नहीं है.
Yeah, what are you talking, Mr. Rizwani?
Yeah,
I heard. What did you say? A lot of kuch problem nahi hai.
Kritika ma'am, you can start the class.
Okay, fine. Now I want everyone to get a notebook and a pencil quickly and sit. Does everyone have a pencil and a notebook?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, and Musfira, you need to sit straight. You cannot lie down and attend the class.
Ma'am, I'm already sitting.
No, not Musfira. Musfira Rizwani. You need to sit properly, get into a place where you're going to sit properly and attend the class.
Wait, I'll read my name and write it Sayyed.
That's okay, you can, that's fine, I know, understand that. Okay, Zainab, you're going to distract yourself along with your doll. So can you ask your doll to sleep for some time? Thank you. Okay, so now we're going to start with a... Okay, now I'm going to ask, Umayma, if I ask you a question, then only you will answer. Okay, let others answer. Okay. Why? I'm going to ask, this question is for Ali, Musfira, both Musfiras and Zainab. Why do we learn maths? Okay, first I'll give chance to
our mind can grow.
No, I'm asking you, why do we learn maths? Where do you use maths?
So that our brain can grow and we can be more smarter.
Okay, Musfira Rizwani, what's your answer?
We learn lot of maths and my mind is very good.
Okay, Zainab, what's your answer? Why do we learn maths? Zainab?
We learn maths because we need to do all the calculation and we don't know, if we don't know the answer, some things and...
Okay, and Ali, what's your answer? Why do we need maths?
Why brains also will grow and somebody said what is this 100 like that. When we want to tell the answer, that's why.
Okay. Okay, Musfira Rizwani, just a second. Musfira Rizwani, is there someone else sitting with you in the class? Because you need to sit properly facing the camera and show notebook and pencil.
B-A-R-I-A-N.
Take a spiral notebook.
Just a second, I'm talking to Musfira Rizwani. Musfira Rizwani, show me your notebook and pencil.
B-A-R-I-A-N. I think she had not taken it.
Yeah, I'm talking. Musfira Rizwani?
Yeah.
Can you show me your notebook and pencil?
Yeah.
Take a spiral notebook.
I have.
Where is it? Show me. Okay. I'll face the camera while I'm doing the class, okay?
Okay.
Can you ask someone to help you arrange it? I cannot see it properly.
Yeah, it is.
Someone's parent is talking in the background, which because of which there's a lot of disturbance. Who is that?
Musfira Sayyed.
Can you ask your parents to be quiet in the background because I'm not able to hear, okay?
That's not my parents, that's my brother. He's also there is class.
Then can you ask him to reduce his volume because there's a lot of disturbance in the class otherwise.
Read the question. You have to get a stand before you sit. You can't sit with like this. You have to get a stand, get your drawing, get your chopping board, sit properly, get the moda here, keep it in front. All the arrangement has to be done properly.
Okay, so we are just going to continue till the time Mushfira Sayed comes back. We were discussing, why do we need maths? Why do we learn maths? Most importantly, we need to learn maths because it helps us in our day-to-day life. We cannot operate without maths. Unless you learn maths, you will not be able to go and do shopping. You will not be able to...
Ma'am, I told him.
Thank you. Now it's better. So I was saying that we need to learn maths, and we learn maths to be able to live day-to-day life. Like, just a second. You remember this method? Get your notebook, please. No. Get your textbook, usme likha hua hai. So we do things to learn maths, to do things to on an everyday life. We need to learn. If you go shopping, then how will you come to know how much money to pay? If you're cooking, then how will you know how much additions to add and how to add? If you're doing baking, if you're doing things, you will not come to know. Okay?
So also that, not know how much to put. We'll just put it like this.
We are going to. So today, what we are going to do? We are going to do an action.
Ma'am,
yes.
If we need to check the time, we need maths.
Exactly. So today we are going to do very simple problems of why we need maths, and we are going to solve simple word problems today. Okay? But you all have to do it in your notebook first. You know how to use the chat window?
Everyone, yeah, ma'am, I know how to use the chat window.
Exactly. So what you will do, I will show you a problem. You read it, solve, and put your answer. Did everyone understand what I said?
This.
Shazia?
Yes.
Can you ask Dawood to be a little lower in his volume, because I'm not able to, its volume is coming here.
Okay. Dawood, can you mute yourself, please?
Ma'am, I have sent in the chat hi.
Yeah, I saw that, but you don't need to send a hi. You will do what I ask you to do. Did I ask you to send a hi?
Kethika, ma'am, just whenever you need, like, you know, the background voice should not come, just ask Zainab to mute herself. Okay?
No, that's okay.
Because
Having a class, actually. Okay, no issues. Take care. Okay, so what I'm going to show, so everyone needs to listen. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you I can't hear you, Zainab. Can you unmute yourself?
What is a chat window?
Okay. And you're on the, okay. So let's do something instead of chat window. What you do is, I'm going to show you.
Zainab, do you know how to do chatting?
Mushfira, when I am talking, you will not talk in between. I am going to show you a question which you will all will read. Write the answer in your notebook, and then I will ask you one by one. Is it okay? Show me a thumbs up. Everyone understood? Yeah. Mushfira Sayed, start your video, please. Mushfira, I need your video on. Good. Okay. So this, I'm going to start sharing a screen first. Just a second.
Thank you.
Can everyone see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to ask Zainab to read this question. Zainab, unmute yourself. Unmute yourself first.
If you have 72 rubber ducks and are
given?
Given.
Are they holding each other? No.
Another 17. Another
17. How many rubber ducks have
rubber ducks? What's the word after ducks in the last sentence, in the last line? Would you
You have.
Exactly. So I'm just going to repeat the question. If you have 72 rubber ducks and are given another 17, rubber ducks would you have? Okay. Ali, I want you to solve it in your notebook. Mushfira Rizwani and Mushfira Sayed, I want you to solve this in your notebook.
Yeah, ma'am, I'm doing it.
72.
Dots and find out. Ma'am, can I write just dots and write the answer?
So you are going to make 72 dots?
Yeah, and I'm going to cut 17. Then okay, I'll find out the answer.
Okay, I want you to, I don't want you to use dots or rods. I want you to do the way additions are done. Numbers it about.
It is minus.
Ma'am, how okay, I will try. I'll try to do.
Ma'am, yeah, you okay, do one thing. I'll give you 3 minutes. Okay. You try to do the way you want to and then tell me the answer.
Ma'am.
I want all of you to mute yourself, find the answer, and then show me your thumbs up if you have got the answer. Then I will call you, okay?
It is minus, yeah, plus.
You think, read the question and think about it. Question is in front of you, think about it.
22 rubber duck and I.
That's not 22. Ali, that number is not 22.
22. 72 rubber ducks and I give author 17. How
yes.
many rubber ducks will you have?
Exactly. So you have, so I'm going to just explain this question to everyone. You already have 72 rubber ducks. And someone gives you another 17. So how many rubber ducks will you have in total? That's what I need to know. So I'm going to mute everyone. Mute yourself for 2 minutes. Show me a thumbs up and I'll ask everyone for the answer.
He gives 17 more.
Yes. Okay. Now I'm going to compare decomposition. I'll show you. Bring that. Now I'll give you a first example. Show me. Give me a pencil. By using the method of decomposition, add. So what are the questions? 35 plus 46. Okay. This also equals to 35 can be written as
17 ducks we have. 17 ducks.
40 plus 6. Can it be broken down like this? Okay. Just to be easy, you want me to put brackets?
No, it's okay.
So now is it easy to add these now? 30 plus 40, is it easier to add? Yeah. So 30 plus 40, I'll just move it here. Plus 5 plus 6, correct? Now 30 plus 40 equals to?
Ma'am, I got it, the answer.
0 plus 70.
Ma'am, I got plus it, the answer.
5 plus 6 equals to?
Yes, 6 plus 4 is 10, 11.
So 70 plus 11 equals to 0
if
plus 1?
If it was 70 plus 10, it would be 81.
That's your answer. So is it easier to do or this is easier to do? This is the decomposition method. You break it down in different parts and add it. Okay? Not the first one I have done. So do so first one. Start doing that.
Okay? The answer.
Here you have to break up only one number. So you can break up any number. Which one will you break?
I got it, the answer.
We always to break up the bigger number.
Yes.
So this is the answer.
This and then this. Okay.
Ma'am, I got the answer.
Okay, now I'm going to ask Ali, what is your answer?
89.
Zena, what's your answer? Very Musfira, Zena, like, okay.
89, ma'am.
And Musfira Sayed, what's your answer?
Wait, ma'am, I'm writing.
Okay, we'll take a minute for you. Zena, you have to unmute yourself and you tell me the answer.
89.
Yes.
Okay, very good. We'll just wait for 30 seconds for more from Musfira Sayed and then I'll show you the question, the answer, okay?
Counted with my hands. I have 2 times, but my only get it 89. That's why I am writing 89.
Very good. The answer is correct. So can I show you how Musfira Sayed, are you able to do, or you want to see this answer and then do it next time?
No, ma'am, I'm able to do. I'm just counting on my fingers.
So what, you just have 10 more seconds. You cannot make the class wait. You have to do it quickly.
My answer is 89.
No, which one are you doing? No, you have to first do.
Ali's answer is 89.
Where is all this? Read the question. That's what I'm saying. Read the question. Make up one number only. Guru, question one A first, right?
Musfira Sayed, what's your answer? We cannot wait for so long.
I write it in my book.
Yeah, it will come on your screen also now. Then you have to check if what you wrote in your notebook is correct, okay?
And then 5th, 09, 9, 2020, then question 1A you will write here. Okay, this now you have to start using the margin. So write question 1A. Write question 1, then write A.
Musfira Sayed, what's your answer? Okay, Musfira, I think Musfira Sayed, look at the screen because. What's your answer? Unmute yourself, tell me. Musfira Sayed, can you unmute yourself?
Answer.
You're doing A. Can you please concentrate?
Musfira, what's your answer?
Achha, just book.
What is the answer in your notebook?
The answer is 80.
You have to decompose one number. So write 35 plus 40 plus 6.
What's your answer in your notebook?
Wait, I have not written it.
Okay, wait. Then we cannot wait. Okay, Musfira, look at the screen now. Look at the screen. You have 72 rubber ducks and were given another 17. So you will add up the fact.
Okay.
Everyone, what do you do? Addition or subtraction?
Last question.
We do addition. Okay.
And then you are going to minus 1 and 7.
You cannot minus.
I did not get
89.
Ma'am.
Yes.
89.
He did, yes. Musfira Sayed said 89.
Okay, so then the answer is we add the digits at the ones place, which is 2 plus 7 equals to 9. And then we do 7 plus 1 equals to 8. Okay?
It is correct answer.
Yes, we all got the correct answer. Now to the next one. Now tell me, you have 2 minutes. solve this. Come on, solve this now.
What? How to do this one?
What does it say? Come, give me the eraser. Yeah, give me the eraser.
Ma'am, can someone repeat the question?
You understood where the paper? You understood this?
49.
Instead of directly adding 35. 50. You just add 30 from this and 40 from this and you get 70 and plus 11. So was it easier to do instead of doing calculations directly of 35 plus 46? 6 plus 5, 11, 1 and then 8. Answer is same. But this just helps you do it mentally instead of doing this with paper. Okay?
What we want to do
is... What teacher has asked you to do is exactly add this number. So she's asked you to add 35 plus
40.
Yes. She has asked you to decompose only, break up one. So what will you break up?
Ma'am, what we want to do is
35 plus, how will you break this number?
40.
Can you tell me 35 plus 40 equals to how much?
Kethika ma'am, are you there?
30 plus 40 was equal to?
Kethika ma'am, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah, Kethika ma'am, the kids are asking you.
Yeah, I was just here. I was froze in the screen froze. Okay.
And can somebody read the question?
Okay.
Okay, wait, no. I'm going to ask someone to read the question. Mushfira Rizwani, can you read the question?
Mushfira Rizwani.
Mushfira Rizwani, can you hear me?
Mushfira Rizwani, can
you read the question?
Ma'am, answer is 99.
Okay. So, Ali, did you understand the question? Have you found the answer?
What?
Did you find the answer?
The 72 plus 70.
Ma'am, I want somebody to read the question. I can't read.
I also can't read.
Okay, Zainab, did you get a question? Did you get an answer?
He gave a glass of water to drink.
Zainab, did you get an answer?
Ma'am, can you read?
I will read it for you. I'm just waiting for Zainab. Zainab, can you unmute yourself and tell me if you understood the question?
Yeah, but I don't know what is the answer. I'll check.
Can you solve the answer while I read the question?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to read the question for Ali and Mushfira Sayed. The question that is there is, if 49 wooden beads under the sofa. So you were helping your mama and papa, your parents to clean up the house. You found 49 wooden beads under the sofa. And while cleaning another thing, you found another 50 beads in a box. First you found 49 beads and then you found 50 beads. Okay? This understood, Ali and Mushfira?
Ma'am, yes? We can use minus. We are going to use minus.
You first found 49 beads and then also found 50. Total, what is the number of beads you
found? Raja,
okay.
So what will you do? Subtraction or addition?
It is not. I only
addition. Know. Addition.
Okay,
yes,
so
but I only know it is not a 3 number.
It is not a?
3 digit number. I know that. Why is
it is not a 3 digit number. It will answer will be a 2 digit number only.
I think it is a 99.
So your answer is 99. Zainab and Mushfira Sayed, what's your answers?
99. Ma'am. Okay.
Yes.
Ma'am, we are going to use subtraction.
How can you do subtraction? the total number of beans.
Sorry, we are going to do addition.
Exactly. So can you quickly tell me the answer of the addition answer? In your notebook?
I'll count it in my fingers.
Yes, do it.
Ma'am, 99.
Very good. Zainab's answer is 99. Ali's is 99. And Mushfira's, Rizwani's is 99. So we are just waiting for Mushfira Sayed to tell me the answer.
Only Mushfira Sayed is
yes.
Ma'am, oh God, what do you have to use? Subtraction or addition?
Ma'am, you do
addition. You're going to use addition.
Yes. Very good. So everyone's answer is 99, okay? So I'm going to, so 49 plus 50, so you have to add them and your answer comes 9 plus 0 is 9, 4 plus 5 is 9. Please go and change your clothes also. Get out of my office, then only you'll get into the mood. Go.
Yeah, correct answer again.
Cool. Now solve this.
If 50 cookies plus...
Okay, wait a second. I'm going to ask Mushfira Sayed to read the question.
Okay. If you broke...
Bake
50 cookies and... Then bake another 45, how many cookies would you have baked?
Did anyone understand this question?
I think it is 95.
Okay, Ali's answer is 95. Mushfira, Rizwani, where are you? Okay, Zainab, what's your... Mushfira Sayed, you need to calculate and tell me the answer.
Wait, I'm... doing it in the
okay.
Old.
Mushfira Rizwani? Mushfira Rizwani, what's your answer?
Mushfira Rizwani, turn on your screen, Mushfira.
I forgot to write in my book. But I give it the answer.
Yeah, you have given me the answer. It's okay. I'm waiting for others to give me the answer.
I forgot to write it in book.
That's okay. You can write it now. So your answer is 59. Okay. Zainab, what's your answer?
It is 95.
Yeah. Zainab, what's your answer? Do it in your notebook and see. And Mushfira Rizwani, what's your answer? Okay. Zainab, we are waiting for your answer. Zainab, did you get an answer? Can you unmute yourself and tell me? You have to unmute yourself.
It's 95.
Okay, it's nice. I'll just show you the answer. Where is Musfira Rizwani?
95.
Musfira Rizwani, are you there? So I'm going to show you the answer. So we, if you bake 50 cookies first, and then another 45. So in to find the total, you have to add them, and then you get the answer as 0 plus 5 equals to 5, and 5 plus 4 equals to 9. Okay?
Yeah, then get correct answer.
Yes, that's a correct answer. Yippee! Now you think about this answer, this question, okay? Who's going to read this? Zainab, can you read this? No, Ali. Can you read
this? If you continue,
count. If you count.
Count 70 leaves on a tail and you thought 24 leaves.
Mom, I have done a mistake.
To the ground.
Mom, I have done a mistake. I have written the O on C. I have written like this.
24. 70 minus 24 it is.
So can you find the answer for me?
Okay, this. See.
Yeah, you wrote it wrong. Like you have to write it like this.
Wait, I'll erase it.
Write it properly first. Okay, we are waiting for you.
I cannot do. Now I have done correct.
Good. So this is your question.
Look at this. It's oxygen.
You count 70 leaves. On a...
Have you believed?
Find this. Wait a second. No, this is something that I need to... Okay, try solving this one. Zainab, where are you?
Ma'am, 67 minus 15. It is minus.
Is that your class going on?
No.
Ma'am, we have to use subtraction.
We
So can you tell me the answer? Okay, so if you think you have to use subtraction, so then can you find the answer and tell me?
Is minus now, why in last there is left? And question mark also. Ma'am.
Yes.
There is last, right and left.
What?
It is minus, na?
Okay, I'll read the question. If you have 67 slices of pizza, so if you go and you all order a lot of pizzas together and you have 67 slices of pizza, out of which 15 slices are eaten. So how many slices are left?
I'm writing the answer.
What eaten?
So out of 67 slices, 15 slices got eaten. Okay?
I think 76. Why only I have 15 and 67 and here is 15 eaten. Then it will be 67 only left.
How?
What is 1 minus 6? What is 1 minus 6?
You cannot do one. You cannot do 1 minus 6. So your what you have written is wrong.
I not written anything, but you said it is minus, yeah, plus.
You minus. Think will it be addition or subtraction? You have 67 slices of pizza, out of which you eat 15 slices. So to find out how many are left, will you add or will you subtract?
Yeah, there is right in 67 slices of pizza and I eat it 15. We get it more 15 and I get eat it 15. It will be 67 only, na?
It's asking Ali, how six. Many?
What is 1 minus 6? It is 5.
No, 1 minus 6 is not 5.
1 minus 6.
Okay, I'm going to take you step by step. How many slices of pizzas are there?
7. It is 67.
67 slices out of 15 were eaten. Okay?
Oh, I think you get it.
So now will you do addition or subtraction? So can you do subtraction because 67 were there out of which were eaten. So now can you find the answer of this? How much is the answer to
you? I counted with my
what is your answer, Ali?
I counted and give you.
Okay, Zainab, what's your answer? Okay, Zainab, what is Mushfira Rizwani's answer?
52.
Okay, Zainab, what's your answer?
67.
How much is 7? Now we have to subtract it. So how much is 7 minus 5?
2.
So this is 2. Look at the screen. And how much would be 6 minus 1? So the answer is 52. So you have 52 slices of pizzas left. Okay?
Mom, I did the way you did. See?
Yes, this is exactly how you're supposed to do. So now what we're going to do is, we still have 10 more minutes. So I'm going to give you another problem to solve. Okay?
Okay.
Who's going to read this? Mushfira Rizvani, can you read this?
I had an experience when
if you count 85
ladybirds
and in your garden and 21 fly away.
Who's helping her read?
I can read.
Thank you. Can you start from the first? Can you start read the entire?
Count 85 ladybird.
I have Ali, wait.
Garden.
Ali, wait. Yes. I have asked Mushfira Rizvani to read the question.
Don't worry, I can't come to stop your class. Yeah.
If you count 85 lady birds in your garden and 21 fly away.
Very good.
How many lady birds? Ladybirds.
Very good.
Would be left.
Can you all solve this?
Max 96.
No, it's incorrect.
Ketika, ma'am?
Yeah.
Okay, you got the message, right?
Because yeah, I got the message.
They have another class at 12 o'clock.
Yeah, I know, but we just started late, so I just want to finish this before for the next, so to be able to do it the next class. But it's okay. I think I will have to redo this thing. Okay. Okay, Kes, then what we'll do is we'll wrap up for this today. Think about this question. Think how will you answer, because we need to go for the next class and we will continue it in the next class. Okay?
Bye. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.